Rich Ashooh. I'm running for Congress in New Hampshire's 1st Congressional District, and I'm standing here next to the mill girl at Manchester's Mill Yard. And that's because my grandparents nearly 100 years ago came to this country and ended up working right here in these mills. They came to America in search of freedom and opportunity. That freedom and opportunity, though, is in short supply, and it's why I'm running. It's going away because of a government that spends too much, takes too much, and costs too much. These mills used to be a leader in the world of textiles. That age is gone, but I think New Hampshire can be a leader again in turning our country around. They can do it by electing people who have the experience, dedication, and values necessary to set things right. I've worked my whole life in business, government, and in my community to make New Hampshire a better place. I'll work just as hard in Congress, and I hope I can earn your support. I'm Rich Ashooh. Thanks very much for listening.